Roger Douthat.
World War II.
Yeah. So did were you in?
I've been there for 7 years.
7 years, and you were in Europe.
No, well, I was in Panama mostly.
Panama.
Yeah. Then we'd fly out over the ocean. I was a gunner.
A gunner?
Yeah.
That sounds pretty dangerous.
It was. Every time we'd come down, the plane was full of bullets. Holes.
I guess you probably lost some friends there.
Yeah. Crashed airplanes and everything.
Well, thank you for your service, sir.
You're welcome.